Hello everyone, Fire Paladin here with Cyrus Shark, and we are going to be doing the last mission for the Viking campaign on Hard, the Great Raid. Anything you like that on, Cyber?
There's Gator going.
Alright. I have 1 out of 5 observables and one out of, or no, 1 out of 6 breakables. Yeah, it's one of, I'm missing, I have one for each. I need 4 for something and 5 for the other thing.
I have no idea what I have for this mission. I like how it says on my screen, controls. Press L3 to run. Is that all I need to know is just run? Okay.
I thought I only knew how to lightly jog.
Yeah. This whole thing confuses me at times because you hear about when the raiders charging in the fourth like mission of this campaign for the raid for the Vikings. You hear him say this would be known as the Great Raid. I thought he meant that base that like that stronghold they took over,
I
not
thought the
this.
whole thing was going to be considered the Great
Three
Raid.
days,
I don't know. He like
bullets on
confused the
that
hell out of me.
ridge. Behind that ridge lay a whole city full of plunder.
That just whistle?
If we failed now, we would leave with
Do
nothing
this.
to show
Damn,
for
I have no idea who you are.
it. One more push would
Well,
do
first things first, there's a breakable right here to our right. Hit a rock. 2 out of 6 breakables. Just so yeah, I had 1 out of 6. That's 2 out of 6, and I have 1 out of 5 for the observable. Oh shit.
Yeah, I have two
Yeah.
out of five observables and 2 out of 6 breakables. Surprise!
That almost killed me. Oh shit, he killed me! Cyber! He gave me some
Ow,
shit, this guy.
Punk. Block that. Hang on. Fucking mint.
Barely made that. Oh,
what?
Apparently this is the one drill I got, which is this thing right here. Then there's one of this lion statue up here to our left, so I'm gonna break through.
Now it was simply an open walk. When my people see these statues, they often believe them to be gods or spirits holy to the samurai. Why is it so
Can't
hard
get the statue go to the Ah, you bitch! Ah, you bitches! Die on our Java team! Fuck you! I'm going up here where my collectible is of some form. Oh, breakables. Break. Ooh. Seven or scavenger crate. More stuff for Lawbringer. There's Cyber in this fight. Up here, we're one of the things you pull to close the gate on the right half of the ridge.
Okay, now I gotta go back that way. Move, Berserker! Fine, I'll hit you.
Where are you?
I can get past this damn berserker. Blow you. I'm making my way around because I got stuck. There we go.
Oh, there you are. Breakable's right here to our left. God damn, my back is bloody. This bell apparently is an observable. How the fuck is that ringing itself? We walked up to this, and the wood log that you use to ring the bell moved forward, ringing. Well, down this way is the next thing. I can see them from here. They're breakables. Down them still. 4 out of 6 breakables. And if we go up this way, there's breakables right across. Ah, bitch. I'm gonna have to kill you, aren't I?
Ow.
Yeah, whenever I do fights with like teammates, I always try to swing from up. It technically limits the direction they can swing from, and it makes me less likely to hit a teammate during the fight. No, not him. Law. Okay, apparently I have this breakable. Oh, goddamn.
Oh.
Oh, this way apparently is the next way to go for another thing. Go around, go around, go around, go around, go around, go around. This cherry blossom tree is unobservable. Got that. It's 4 out of 5. Only one more observable needed.
Where?
Up here I am. Where I think it's A objective. Ah, shit, there's a Orochi here too. Little bitch.
I didn't mean to carry him. Alright.
I feel like this is gonna be the last breakable right here that I can see. Break this. Alright, that's 5 out of 6 breakables.
Oh god, he got me. He's almost dead too.
Oh, I didn't use my thing in time! I pressed up to use it! That'd be it. Well, I know where the last observable is, and then I'll see where the last breakable is. If I recall, we keep them, even though failing the mission. Yeah, we do.
Yeah, I have 3 out of 5.
I'm not gonna run past these shits real quick and get the gate, because that gate we have to go through. I'm killing you, bitch. You caused us trouble. Ah, shit, you dodged me. Bitch, please. This is the only time they've actually started giving me shit was this mission. Snap. I'm gonna deal with them yet. I'm gonna go over here and break this again. Because I can. Do it out again, because I can. Go over here, get the gate that's observable. I have to get down lower, really. Observe that. And the breakables are right there next to it. To his family.
I got the breakable. Where's the observable?
The gate I'm standing right next to that we actually have to go through.
Oh, crap.
So you have all the breakables you thought you said?
Yeah, I got all the breakables instead of
this. Yeah, let me help you with him. Break him, damn it. Yeah. Damn it, no! I wanted to go him over the edge. Go over! You fat shit.
Done. We have them. So where do I aim on the. Oh, wait, now
the
I
gate.
See it. I know, I was trying to. I have 4 out of 5 now for those.
I'm gonna help her. No, that's all of those for me. Wait, all 4 out of 5. That was the last one.
Well, I probably didn't get one that you did somewhere.
Let me try to remember. This lion statue, you get it?
Probably not.
I think I got this one while you were fighting, but I said something, but I don't think it came. Where you at? I'm standing right next to a lion statue. I'm a little bit further back.
All these damn green symbols are confusing. Are you still by the bridge?
I'm on the bridge, like dead center. You know where B objective would be?
Stupid thing is like.
I don't see you. Oh, there you are.
Yeah,
it's
I
lion
have that
statue.
One.
Okay, so we have that. Did you have the trebuchet over here right in the front to our right? Do you have this thing right here? The ram.
Yep.
That ram. That's one, two. Over here. I'll rerun the video.
You said something about a cherry blossom tree.
Oh, the cherry blossom tree up by where A would be.
Yeah, I'm just missing that one observable. It's this one.
Yeah, so it'd be this cherry blossom tree right to my right. The one I will be.
Yeah, it was.
Cutting wood. Is that one?
Yeah, why is a Valkyrie just sitting there watching everyone?
Alright, so that's everything, is he? Oh yeah, what the fuck is going on up here? Bitch, go down there. What is he doing? Why are you always hitting me? Let's go, I'm hungry. Bitch, we ain't here to fucking eat right now. Told you to stop at MKD. There, smashed her into the gate. Her body's there. Her body and the blood is there.
This is no gate. It's more like a door.
It can be either way, you dumbass. Your fucking reaction. Yeah, it's thick. What's this cut into? It's not working the first fucking few times. And those, I wonder if those are actually a thing the Vikings had, or if they just threw them. Yeah, I'm curious what realistic is going to be like, if we'll actually get bleep that or not.
The All-Father's favor is a fickle thing. Impress him.
Don't fickle my pickle. What?
We had to go there. We weren't even talking about food.
Actually, we were. Some guy's like, let's get this done already. I'm hungry. Oh, so fucking cool and badass. Oh, fuck you. Again, that stinking subtitles came in quite early for that. They come in as he's taking a breath for it. Valhalla, who's saying that? I'm not gonna help, I'm just gonna scream at him. Ah! I'm trying to get free of this shit. I can't lock on, but I can still swing like a madman. Actually, this is actually how people did that, like the whole cloning thing, cellular clone and shit like that. This is actually how they did it in real life. They'd actually have someone wearing the same clothing and everything. So that's how actually how ninjas would do that, with the whole Seto clone they had. Like, alright, you know how Naruto has a Seto clone jutsu?
Uh-huh.
Technically it was a real thing. There were, you know, form Seto clones. Ninjas actually would have, you ever have like a lackey or something like that, who they dress exactly like them to the, like, the smallest detail. So the trick their enemies in, they thinking them. Okay, fuck you. I'm about to die if I never hit like that. Gotta heal it for my thing to come up. There we go. Got my health back. Going back in. Let's go, fat ass. I will enjoy this.
You cannot win here, Raider.
Ow.
You got muscle, you can take a hit.
And then he ran.
Fuck you. Oh, by the way, you know the blinding powder that have you heard about that blinding powder that the they use and shit? What happens if I push this shit over the edge? Like, do you know how they did and like, how they throw it in your eye, how they carried on them and everything? They'd carry it in like in a hollowed out egg cell.
Trying to push him back.
Yes, I don't
know. Oh god. I can't even use my thing fast enough. So powerful. Dash at him and hit up with a light attack. He'll stun his ass. Ow.
I did it! It hurt! But I did it!
Stop it!
We will cut you into wood. Cut as wood. Oh shit. Oh! I'm just gonna take a nap over here, don't mind me.
This cannot be. Oh god.
Uh-oh. Oh shh. Run, Simon, run! Yeah. Run, bitch, run! Oh, he's not even chasing you. He's not even chasing you. He's just calling those on you. He's just calling that shit on you. Well, I'm dead. I can respawn. Yeah! I didn't get to stay in Valhalla. They kicked me out. That's why I'm back.
Oh my god!
Oh, shit.
He's learning, and his face is all bloody.
What is he doing? Oh, shit! That's what he's doing!
That.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. He's never gonna help.
Jump at him with a light attack and hit him in the face. He'll stun his ass.
Ah, he stunned me!
Only the Emperor's champion is a greater sword fighter than I. You cannot...
Oh, shit. Did you respawn?
Yes, I did.
Oh, thank God. Too fucking close. Way too close. I'm gonna fuck you. Just like this.
Fuck.
This fucking sucks ass. I got 6 seconds to respawn.
Fuck you.
Oh shit, I'm close to going over. Oh. Yeah. You tried it at the last second. Sorry, mate. Nope. Oh, hell nah. Hug me! Bitch. Nope. We'll see. Knock him down if we can. Oh shit. Stop doing that, you little cheap shit nuggets.
I stunned him, I think, but he hit me. Not die to him. Jump at him with a move forward or the sides and hit a light attack to stun him.
We keep stunning each other.
He's out of breath.
That hurt.
No.
Such skill.
No, not really. We're just hitting one button repeatedly. You got right in front of that. Unblockable, go! Ah, he deflected it.
Stun!
We hit him at the same time. That better be enough. Nice tattoos, just noticed you had those. Where'd your shirt go?
I know, have you noticed in the beginning he had like a shirt and everything?
I was going, where the fuck is your shirt?
Very colorful tattoos.
Very, quite colorful. Okay, I like how he lands on the drain, but none of his blood's going into it. I'm going to do a twirl because I'm happy.
All they do is yell.
Ah! How was your ah? It was fucking ah! It was amazing!
You can hear him laughing on the other side.
No, no. Housekeeper, no. You come? Si, you come. Senior Herbert waiting for you. Oh yes, oh yes, the Vikings. I have your popsicle sent me right down the cellar. Definitely not a trap. Fucking samurai. Samurai or Viking Herbert.
You're him just talking about big muscly arms and crap to the Vikings.
If the commanders of the Iron League... This was the table I fucked little boys. I fucked him right now. Say he did. I'm sorry. Bit scared of death. Guess you're fat. This guy's bent over and ready. I'm sorry. Popsicles.
The natural state of our species.
I love the people picking up and using him like a puppet.
Yet these.
Yeah.
Monsters.
You're not so nice yourself, bitch.
They're cowards. We must be brave for them.
Is that a hand on the table? Oh wait, no, it's a map.
If we recruit our enemies to the cause.
Here's a good puppy. Oh, you just want to cuddle, yeah, don't you? Box. Yay!
Level 24.
Yay. So we got whatever the hell that symbol is. 20 steel, 2 of these, which are useful for my lawmaker. Get him some more gear. The engraving for all the Vikings. The horned visor ornament for Berserker. The warlord's ornament, Hercus horns. I got they're called Turkish horns here. Oh no, they're Turkish. I thought they were trickster. Wait. Oh, they are trickster. I think I said Turkish for a second.
Tricks are for kids.
Silly wabbit. You silly wabbit. It's hunting season.
It's a bad, bad putty cat.
Again, that Tweety's again, kind of weird how she can fly. Huge as fuck head, tiny ass wings.
Well, just think of the bee concept.
The what concept?
the bee concept. Huge body, little wings.
True. But yeah, that was the last mission for the Vikings campaign. All the collectibles in that. We will be doing the Samurai campaign as well on hard, getting all that stuff, and then after that, we'll probably start realistics and see if we'll be able to complete that. Well, if not, well, that sucks for us. But we'll see about that when that comes to the point. As always, everyone, remember, when in doubt, burn it all. Cyber, would you like to add anything with this?
Yes, and to all those people watching, if there is even one watching this, till the very end, you now have learned about the birds and the bees because we have just talked about it.
I don't know what that was. That was the first time I made that sound. Holy shit. The joke, the sound I make was more funny than the joke. Oh, shit.